And it is my honor to welcome you here today as we gather to bear witness and bless the marriage of Kelsey and Regan. We especially acknowledge and welcome those who have traveled many miles to be here today. Over the years, you have made many memories and shared many histories with these good people. With your presence here, a new memory is made and a new life history is shared.
Don't get your way,
you are the people
do
who have loved and supported Kelsey and Regan as individuals and as a couple. And you are the context in which their marriage will thrive in the years to come.
Kelsey Jenner Harvey, soon to be Taylor. My heart, Wairua, and my very being thanks you for today and forever for allowing me to experience the true potency of Aroha. You're my safest soundboard for my trials and the shining mirror for my successes. I undertake the privileged path to honour you and your family. That my actions, words and spirit whakamana what we are, what we aspire to be and what we will inevitably become. And here we are, right now, delightfully surprising. And I acknowledge how fully accepted I feel. I vow to water, nurture and toil in times of harvest, and to dig deep in times of drought. I vow never to shy away from difficult conversations. I vow to enjoy our frivolous conversations, and I vow to grow from every conversation. For to listen to us is the greatest promise I can give.
I want to share the best of myself and ask of you no more than you can give. I want to be your strength and shelter when you need it and trust you to be mine when I need it. I hope our curiosity will continue to challenge us as we learn and grow together. I will strive to keep having tough conversations and to give you room to grow. I believe in you and I believe in us.
With this ring, I marry you.
With my body, I honour you.
With my body, I honour you.
And all I have, I share with you.
And all I have, I share with you.
Falling in love with
I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Like
you may now kiss.
Surely to the sea. Darling, so it goes. So take my hand, take my whole life too, for I can't help falling in.
Your values will carry you with grace, dignity and strength through your life and your marriage. Regan? I know you recognise what an incredible human Kelsey is and how lucky it is that you both found each other and fell in love. Please respect and nurture that love with kindness and gratitude. We wish you every happiness for a future filled with laughter and love.